did it with somebody.
Yeah, you did.
Okay.
And then we'll go to the
blast.
And we can do that as many times as you want. Until time runs out. First, we're not going to safety wire each time. We're just going to break the safety wire first time.
And who's going to do, who's going to be reading the procedures?
I will.
Okay.
Once we get through the torque multiplier, right now I have it laid out.
Alright. We're not going to do any latches.
If you have time, we can.
If we get tired enough.
ECS, go.
Topside. Topside, go.
Okay. Okay. All right. Can you make it?
Easy.
Yeah, so it's done.
Yeah. Everything I ever knew.
Yeah,
it just didn't.
Flight safety divers, check the suit for integrity. Can you hear me, safety divers? Can you hear me now, safety divers? I'm on backup. How about you, George and Mike?
Loud and clear.
Loud and clear, Bill.
Thank you.
A little louder, in fact.
Yeah. Safety divers, release shoulder strap. Release backpack from downing station. Safety divers, take the subjects down for final ballasting in heads-up position. And slowly. Go for airlock egress.
Okay. Which is on the cue card here.
Page 3.
Airlock egress. Okay, our tethers are attached. I'm going to go out and attach them to the reels. Okay, here we go. Here comes the door. Here comes me.
Hooking the left waist tethers and attaching them to each crew member, right?
Right.
Okay, you're ready to come out then.
Right.
We put a tether point on it and we took the rubber grips off the end and chrome plated
about About that. Okay. Manual after is installed, Dick.
Okay, let's see if Dave's ready for you guys to bring it up. And he says he is.
Okay.
Raised to 29 degrees. And the restriction is a maximum of 2 revs per minute. Coming up.
2 revs per minute, huh? You got a clock? Let's do it. Let's do that. You know, that's pretty slow.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to take the pit pin out. Release the brake, leave the pit pin free so I can grab the brake if I need it. Which way is the wrench going? Okay, the wrench is in the correct direction.
Thank you. Do you want me here or on the other side to watch it?
Well, you're going to have to go around the other side to cut the cutters, right?
Right.
So you want to go over there and...
I think that's the way we did it last time.
Yeah, why don't you head on over that way? I think you need to be over here to help me get that on, because I'm bound to need some help at some point. One rev in 2 minutes?
2 revs per 1 minute.
2 revs per 1 minute. That'd be...
Once around every 30 seconds. Starting back from zero.
Okay.
Yeah.
So it's still connected.
Would we have to disengage the slip ring if the after was disconnected?
If the after was disconnected, we would not.
Uh-huh. There.
It sounded like a stop.
Yeah, it's disconnected.
It's disconnected, all right. Okay, slip ring is disconnected.
Okay, back to the winch, and you can lower it slowly, 2.5 turns per minute.
Okay.
Tilt stowed. And we'll be watching the perlas here.
Yeah, because I can't see.
I'll get where I can see.
To. You want to flip a coin? Who does it?
I'll do it.
No, I was wrong. It isn't on the Essex Ranch.
There it is. Where'd it go? Was it lost in space?